pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count. Under 2 minutes now to go.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Nice.
That punch flush.
Oh, he hurt him.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, he's getting tagged.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Made another left hand there.
Oh!
The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on.
He's got him hurt here. Oh! Underneath that elbow, let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
This could be it.
Oh, he might be out.
Wow.
Oh.
Oh! Big left hand.
Whoa! He's out. Oh. Another hook. He's connected on a few so far here in this round. Right back to it there.
Absolutely.
Oh! And just like that. All right, here we go. Doesn't get much bigger than this. 5 rounds if needed for the UFC.
Oh! Whoa! Oh, he nailed it! Oh! Beautiful right hook. He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh!
Hard left hand.
The left hook hits home.
He's landing a lot of uppercuts.
Oh.
Huge uppercut misses.
Oh. Oh. He's putting it up.
Oh, he's getting hit.
Man, his should have been tested earlier.
He tagged him.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time.
Whoa! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh! Ooh. Yes, Joe, I would agree with you there.
Huge uppercut misses. Looks like he's looking to set up that
rise
uppercut.
To the rocks, to rise to the top.
Clean jab.
Oh! Haymaker!
This could be it right here.
The left hook hits home.
Oh!
He's out!
Wow!
Joey missed with that straight right attempt.
Those punches are very hard.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Big left hand there inside.